going to show you how to rent a laptop. So press rent a laptop, then continue, accept whatever it says positive accept twice. So then if you have a UID, press yes, slide your UID. If you don't, then just press no, and you can rent it for a little bit more an hour. So like this, and here's a laptop.